the BMW specialty service place. We are service dedicated for BMW and Mini Cooper. Here we have a 2009 650i convertible. Has a rough idle, hard to start because of that eccentric shaft that is worn. The dealer could not identify it, but here we did. This is the best place to be to identify that's the tooth here worn out from the eccentric shaft and the valve timing is not in place. Computer detect that and did not let the car run properly. So here we did find that. We're going to change that as well as those bearings which are worn. We're going to change that. We're going to put it back into place. We're going to replace those two as well on the other side. We'll put it back on the cylinder head. We're going to adapt and reprogram the computer. So you always think about our place. We are much economical than the dealership, and this is the only way you can pay properly. The dealer wants to send the car to another dealer and change the complete engine for $40,000. Only here it will be only $1,000 or so. So please consider, come back here and review our place. Thank you very much. Hope to see you again. Goodbye.